Vanessa Bryant has settled the lawsuit over photos taken at the scene of that helicopter crash that killed her husband, Kobe Bryant, and their 14-year-old daughter. She was awarded nearly $29 million. Vanessa Bryant sued Los Angeles County months after the January 2020 crash, alleging that emergency responders used their personal phones to share horrific images of her daughter and husband from the crash scene.